surprise for you. Look at all these adorable pandas. No, that's not the surprise. I just wanted to tell you that I hope that I have a whole bunch of pandas. Anyway, so I got a big surprise. It's not that little house. There's this big house. We finished it. So I'm gonna be showing you a tour. Like a little bit around outside. So, you got the garage, you know. And that. So, guys, you ready to see the house? Now. I think I'm gonna start with the garage. So let's start with the garage and then I'll show you both ways to go in. So, first way is to go in that way and then little decorations. How do you guys like that? And then here's another way to come in or out. There's a sheep right over there. I don't know what he's doing. But here's the backyard. Nice little look around. And we changed the sign. If you guys didn't watch last video, yes, we did change the sign. And here is the front room. And then we got the lights now, and everything looks the same, but the wood kind of looks that different. If you guys didn't watch the last video, the glass changed, and the wood changed, and lanterns came on, and the work kind of changed. So it looks a little bit different. Why is that open? Anyway. So here's the living room on this floor. And empty room. Still looks the same. That looks the same. Except for the glass, you know. And the quartz blocks look too much things change, but a little bit, you know. Some of the stuff that, like the windows were not clear at all before. And now they're super clear. You guys can see that. And if you guys never played Minecraft before, they were like, you can't even see out of them. I would never want those windows. And then the beds change. The coal blocks kind of change. Not too much big differences, but yeah, that's a nice view. You can see like the garage stuff. And you guys see all kinds of stuff. And then here's my room. The pillows, they kind of look like the stripes on my bed. And, the stone changed. And, yeah. So, that's how it's looking in my room and stuff. And here's there's the bathroom, we got the shampoo and the conditioner. We got the middle room, music room, playing Wii room, because that's where I play Wii, which I don't play the Wii anymore because there's a Nintendo Switch and an Xbox here, so... in the living room. And yeah, like I'm saying, the wood changed. And yeah, the brick changed and the bushes changed. So those of you who watched the video before, actually, the bushes changed. I didn't even tell you guys. So, roof. And there's a sheep. The sheep in the backyard. We got the checkers. Dude, there's a piggy. We got a fourth garage. Eventually, I think that we can kind of make the garage open and close by itself. Like you gotta press a lever. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Like, subscribe, ring that bell. Thank you guys for watching.